I can't reach Shaw on comms. If Nevota gets to him first... No key, but I'm detecting residual particles consistent with cash alloys. There were more chests here once. They must have been stolen by Fallen or Hive. There's a particle trail leading to a nearby cave. Sending coordinates now. Still no key. I'm reading two other particle trails on my tracker. Check your weapons. I'm reading a cluster of Hive bioenergetics. Careful. I'm detecting a high density of Fallen weapon signatures nearby. There's some encryption code on this data path, but it's incomplete. If we find more, I could fake the authorization and act as a key myself. There's still one more cache on the tracker. Got it. This has enough code fragments for me to generate a new authorization. I need to boost my signal for the key to register, though. I'm reading a concentration of energy in the moth yards. Might be what we need. I've marked your tracker. This area is full of ionized superconductor energy. It must have dispersed when we activated the array. I can use this to amplify my signal. Let's collect the charges. I still can't reach Shaw. We need to hurry. I'm showing a warsat falling out of orbit. Calculating trajectory. Looks like it's going to touch down nearby. Here we go. Starting recursive analysis. Thread complete. I am now authorized. Let's hurry. This place is brimming with Hive magic. That explains why transmits were blocked. Nevota, Eyes up, Guardian. The boat is gone. Wherever she went, I can't detect her anymore. Let me help him. Shaw, are you all right?
What? What are you doing here?
We couldn't let you do this alone.
Nevota?
She's still alive. Somewhere. We did enough to force her to retreat.
You...
water off? All right, then.
I'm sorry I left you behind. Cass and Maeve. I was just afraid to lose you.
So were we. That's why we followed you.
We like to be sidelined. Glad you're here. I owe you. The prize is yours. The superconductor is over there. Grab it and meet back at camp. For real this time.
I can feel the arc light coursing through this. No wonder the Vanguard want to make a weapon with it. Let's head back to camp and then the last city. Home.
Hey. Thanks for the assist. Again. Wish you stumbled in a day earlier. I'd have gone differently. Maybe Cass and Maeve. I'm just glad the light chose you. Status. All in an hive, don't let up around here. Always need more scouting.
Welcome to the Tower, and the last safe city of humanity. I've been here many times over the years. I'm glad you finally get to see it, to see why we're here and what we need to protect. Let's start by registering your jump ship.
Stay low, move fast. Here's what I got. Keep your knife sharp, friend.
Yeah?
Forty-six, Guardian. 46 threshers I shot down from the Red War to now. I think both sides have had enough.
Just a second.
Yeah?
Thanks, Guardian. What can I help you with?
Good to have you around again.
Hey, hey, Guardian. It's blowing up a storm out there. Slug rounds everywhere. You need a pilot, you come straight to me, you hear?
Everything depends on the Vanguard.
I'll be damned. Guide'll actually send over the specs for their interceptor upgrades.
Nice, isn't it? It's good to have somewhere that feels like home. For me, this is it. Okay, next up is tower security. We've had an increase in guardians sneaking in contraband since a fellow called the Drifter arrived. So Vanguard Command instituted a check for first-timers. Looks like the superconductor's golden age tech triggered some warnings. I'm clearing it with security. Commander Zavala would like to meet you in person. I'll lead you to him. Zavala leads the entire Vanguard, the group that supports all Guardian operations. Lately, he spends more time commanding troops than fighting on the front lines. But he placed some of the first stones in the wall we're standing on. Zavala thinks every life in the city is his responsibility. Even a Guardian has trouble bearing that kind of weight. He's going to need your help. Up there in the sky, that's the Traveler. It's where I came from, where the light you wield came from.
Ah, it's you. The one that saved Shaw. Thank you for that. Your ghost has been looking for you for a long time. I'm glad he finally found you. And now you...
As you were.
Zavala doesn't usually talk that much. You should take that as a compliment. I've marked his office on your tracker. Careful not to break anything in there, and don't touch his music. This is a Vanguard service weapon, but it's from Zavala's personal collection. Shaw must have talked you up quite a bit. Or maybe Zavala saw something in you. Where to next? Oh, you should head to the bazaar. That's where we'll find Ikora. Ikora Rey is the Warlock Vanguard. She leads the Tower's Warlocks, like Zavala leads the Titans. She does a little bit of everything, guiding the Warlock orders in research and development, enemy reconnaissance, and internal affairs.
Welcome home, Guardian. I heard your journey to the last city was an eventful one. It may not feel like it now, but the tribulations you faced were a blessing. A Guardian's path is one of hardship and peril. The Traveler's gifts paved the way, but the road is still a hard one to walk. Shaw Han told me what you experienced in the Cosmodrome. How you witnessed the true death of the Guardian Maid at the hands of the Hive Wizard Novoda. And how you were guided by what remained of the light from Maeve's ghost. All Guardians, at one time or another, are shown by the Traveler how to refine their connection to the light. How to feel and express greater sway over the powers they have been gifted. How to grow stronger. Strike with precision, Hunter. Welcome. We stand behind you.
Always nice to see Ikora. While we're over here, we should check in with the Drifter. You may be wondering who leads the Hunters. See, we lost Kate Six, our Hunter Vanguard, a while back. Killed by a man named Uldren Sov. It was a difficult time. Now no Hunter wants to take his place. Being a Hunter has its challenges. You'll find that out yourself soon enough.
Hey, kid. Looking good. Hurry back. Gambit.
See, the thing about Drifter is, he's unique. Let's leave it at that. Tour of the tower would be complete without meeting Lord Shax. Shax is in charge of live fire drills and general combat training for Guardians. It all happens in the Crucible, where Shax oversees battles of light versus light.
Let me know next time you want to watch the Crucible.
Ah, one of our brightest returns. Remind me of you.
Isn't Shax something?
Full of raw potential.
When he's not yelling, he plays dodgeball with the children of the city. He, yells during that, too. Anyway, Zavala's asking us to visit the gunsmith next. His name is Banshee 44, our resident firearms expert.
What do you think?
Last stop is Master Rahul, the Tower Cryptarch. That's short for Crypto-Archaeologist.
What cipher is this?
fate.
That about that terrible. There are still people in the tower to meet, but you can do that at your own pace. Zavala sent me a message saying he has a mission ready for you. Check in with him if that sounds interesting, or we can just explore. In any case, I'm with you till the end. You take the lead.
High brutes value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced the Volta to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
But that desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nevota. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be. High brutes value strength over all else. When you and Shaw forced Nevota to flee, you weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
That desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nevota. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be. High Brood values strength over all else. You and Shaw forced Nevota to flee, weakened her position.
She'll be desperate for victory to regain her footing.
That desperation makes her a threat in the Cosmodrome and beyond. This is a worthy challenge for you, Guardian.
Cass and Maeve gave their final deaths fighting Nevota. That can't be for nothing.
It won't be.
Steady. I know how those nerves feel. Pack it away. Eyes down the sights.
Fallen raiding party ahead. They don't seem thrilled about Nevota's presence.
They won't appreciate you for us either.
Signatures in a facility up ahead.
Nevota is gathering a swarm.
We might be walking into a trap.
That's the gig. We carry the light where no one else can. I burned out the rest of Navota's hiding spots. She's got nowhere to run.
A well-crafted snare.
I'm just doing my part. It's in your hands now, Guardian. All right, take her down.
Thank you.
rest easier now, thanks to you.
Couldn't have done it without you, Shaw.
Maybe. Don't sell yourself short. I see a spark in you, Guardian. Make sure you keep it safe. Don't let it get to your head, okay? This is only the beginning of your story.
Excellent work. Return to...
Transfer. All done. Let's check. You must have messages.
I am at your service. A prepared soldier is a victorious soldier.
Keitel's gone. How's it built?
Quite an alliance we built. This new report on Mars, I can't access it. My decryption key isn't working.
Perhaps a barter is warranted. Ah, shall we begin then? Remain vigilant, Guardian. We may never quite be as safe as we think.
Okay, right. Yep.
Oh, sorry.
Stick as
many missiles in an SUV. I remember this. A flying bus.
Heard you put on quite nice shooting out there.
Go see for yourself. There's something weird living up there.
Did you see that grenade toss? Ah, one of our brightest returns.
Keep it together, Arsite. Nothing to shoot.
It's the Chosen One. Slay any hive gods lately? I need you alive. How you living, brother? Be smart with this. Don't die out there, brother.
Before I opened my doors to Guardians, I watched you thrash through your collective existence. Loss never so much as hindered your destructive stride. The Red War, a Vanguard's death, mere hiccups. Founders of the Black Armory were visionaries, inventors. If the Armory is going to survive, I must be the same.
Val are setting up a giant cannon. I have an idea. Head inside and get me to a console. Bring me to the console. Let's see how this cannon works. I heard Sabathun went into hiding thanks to the Awoken Queen, Mara Sav. So why is she showing herself again so soon? Seems too reckless for a god of cunning. Okay, got it. We need fuel, power, and projectile control. You'll be the projectile, of course. I know what you're thinking, but trust me. This will work. Plans always work. Let's start with opening the fuel lines. one down, Guardian. One more to go. Lines open. Generators. No, if I were a god of cunning, I wouldn't show up with a giant ship. It's like saying, here I am, come kill me. Or
maybe Sabathun's
waving a red flag at a bull. Maybe we're the bull. We need two override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them.
Hey,
We need 2 override codes to get the lift moving. Only Cabal engineers carry them. Console. I'll activate the lift. Lift is active. You just have to adjust the trajectory. Cabal came prepared for war. Not with us, but with Sabathun. I wonder how they knew she was going to be here.
Guardian down!
Cannon is aligning. Time to reload, Guardian. Don't worry, you'll be fine. But I'll stand by to revive. Just in case. To my knowledge, no Guardian has ever been on Sabathun's ship before. Either she's inviting us aboard, though she's so weak after that encounter with Queen Mara that she's getting clumsy. I'm hoping for the latter, but I wouldn't bet on it. Ikora, we made it onto the ship, and we're seeing traces of void light. Seems like maybe another Guardian got up here first.
That's impossible. Perhaps we've acted too hastily. There are too many unknowns.
Savathun is the god of cunning. To wait for a moment when her intentions are clear, we would wait forever.
Not forever. Just until we can provide backup. Guardian, Eris and I are pinned down. If you turn back now, it'll give us more time to plan.
I don't think Savathun will give us free time, Ikora. This might be our only shot. Don't worry, we'll handle it.
Be careful.
Just now, it was glowing with light. Not corrupted light, Guardian, but light like ours.
You
Hive shouldn't be able to use the light against us. They shouldn't be able to use it at all. The Traveler would never grant them that power. Not willingly, anyway. This just isn't adding up. We need to find Savathun. Guardian down. Picking up unusual energy readings from that statue. Let's make a quick detour. Those moths will attack if you don't shoot them, Guardian. Statue doesn't look Hive. I've never seen anything like it. Looks like pyramid technology. What's it doing on Savathun's ship?
Guardian down!
We should bring it back to Ikora. There are reports of Savathun trying to capture Void Light from dead Guardians. Maybe this is related. Maybe she's been studying the Void all this time. Could that be how she did this? That was Savathun. Hurry. That's impossible. Is that a ghost? It can't be. Get me closer, Guardian. I have to see. I can't believe it. Why is that ghost helping to hide? There's no other way. That thing is not like me. You see that, right? I can't believe this. We have to keep going. Oh, Traveler, what has she done to you?
Thank you.
Guardian Dom.